connected to the internet.
They are non-network pieces of hardware that do not connect to the internet.
And the devices are not connected to the internet. Those things are not connected to the internet?
Not connected to the internet, and therefore cannot be attacked.
None of them are connected to the internet, so there will not be any sort of internet hack or internet incidents.